scientists did not understand how or why it occurred. Immediately, three U.S. Geological Survey scientists were sent to figure it out. There were no faults at the surface to explain it. Even with months of careful observation and fieldwork, the cause of the quake remained a mystery. Until one of the scientists, geologist George Plafker, considered the quake in terms of the newly forming theory of plate tectonics. His